And new at 6, it's one of the rites of spring here in Maine, maple syrup season. And while we're still more than 2 weeks away from Maine Maple Sunday, those who make and sell maple syrup are banking on ideal conditions over a short period of time. News 8's Norm Carcos is here with a closer look tonight. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy, and good evening. Most sugar houses rely on 15 days of cold nights and warm days to harvest their maple syrup for the entire year. It was so warm this time last year, of course, the sap was running too early, way too early. This year, though, they're hoping a traditional season will sweeten their bottom line. Historically, Maine maple syrup season begins when the governor taps the tree at the Blaine House. This is not the first tree Governor Paula Page has tapped, by the way.
Plastic now instead of old wooden chutes that we used to have to make.
While technology has improved Maine's role in this business over the years, everything is still contingent on the weather.
A nice slow warm-up will be key to that. Conditions are good. I think we're optimistic that we could have a very good production.
Maine produced more than 300,000 gallons of syrup last year, and with more than 3 million taps set in the state, a traditional season is encouraging for local sugar houses.
We're in the season of hope. This is where hope we do good.
Ed Gilson has been tapping trees for 40 years. These next few weeks are very important as he gets ready for one of the busiest days of the year.
I was talking to somebody the other day, and I said, you know, that might be the busiest day of the whole year in the state of Maine is Maine Maple Sunday.
And because this is a multi-million dollar business for the state, there is still room for expansion.
We're looking at state land as a possibility of doing possibly leasing some of our maple forests that belong to the state to maple sugaring.
And of course, Maine Maple Sunday is always the fourth Sunday of March, which, by the way, this year is March 27th. My apologies for not bringing any back to you, Tracy, but it's always the 27th. I'm Norm Carcos in the studio. Back to you.